Hello everybody, welcome to that King of Fighters 98 Ultimate Online video. Okay, this is Hero here. Okay, today's topic is a very important topic and a very great tip for all players, new players and current players. Okay, what is today's topic? Which is this double campaign event. Okay, why is this so important? Okay, listen to me. Okay, some of you has been asking, Hero, my fighters, especially my bosses, I do not seem to have enough materials to promote them. They require so much gems and so much enhanced potion. Okay, how do I get them fast and a lot of them? Okay, this is where the double campaign event comes in. Okay, as the event name says, double, which means that every mission you do in the campaign is double. Okay, for this 2 days event is the double main campaign event. Okay, so everything here is double. Okay, there is also double elite campaign. Okay, which means that all the elite missions is all times two rewards also. Okay, so this is your only chance, and which is to me personally one of the best chance to gather a lot of materials. Okay, so the next question is, how do I get enough SP so that I can get a lot of materials, okay, from this event? Okay, let me teach you guys how. Let me show you guys a screenshot. This is the amount of SP I had before this event comes. Okay, I have been saving the SP up. 2275 actually is considered little. Okay, because when they announce this event in the Facebook, we have only like 1 day to save up, or maybe 1.5 days. I can't really remember. Okay, I think 1.5 days to save up. So by right, normally I will be able to save up at least to 3000 SP. Okay, just to let everyone know, additional tip, the maximum number of SP you can save is 3000, nothing more. Okay, so how do I save up so much SP? Okay, every week the developers, okay, will post a series of events for the whole week in their Facebook group. Okay, I'll be putting up the URL of the Facebook groups for both global server and the Asia server inside this video's description. Okay, I will encourage everyone to go and check the Facebook group regularly, because not only they post weekly events, they also post maintenance also. And the maintenance, normally they will tell you what features they will be adding into the maintenance. Okay, so let's start with how to save SP. Okay, so let's take an example. Okay, today you go and visit their Facebook group and you realize that, oh, let's take today's date for example, 25th of May will have a double campaign event. Okay, 25th of May, double campaign event. Okay, so this is your chance. 2 to 3 days prior to the event, okay, either 22nd or 23rd of May, start saving your SP. Okay, because for the few days, every day under the daily quest, I think at certain time intervals, 8 o'clock, 12 o'clock, they will give 60 SP. Okay, collect the SP and save them. Okay, only spend the SP to do your daily clear 10 main campaign quests and clear 3 elite campaign quests. Okay, just use those few SP to clear the daily quest, and that's it. Do not spend any more SP, just save them. Okay, on top of that, if you are a new player, please start to make friends. Okay, under friends here, start to have a lot of friends. Okay, because every day you are able to claim the SP, okay, which is given to you by your friends, and you are able to give them the SP. Okay, so this is another 60 SP here. Okay, so if you save up properly, by the time the event comes, you should have at least 2000 over SP. Okay, another thing to note, okay, I almost forgot. Okay, you need to come here and buy for the next 2 to 3 days before the event comes, buy at least 2 times 120 SP. 50 diamonds for 120 SP is worth it. Just buy 2 times, so you have additional 240 SP here already. Okay, so by the time the event comes, you should have at least 2000 plus SP. Okay, for me, normally I will start saving 3 days before. By the time the event comes, I will have be close to 3000 SP already. So when you have that smart SP, that is when the event comes, you can spend all your SP in this event. And that is where you will get all your materials to level up. Not level up, sorry. To promote your fighters to a higher grade. Okay? So, the next question is, which character should I promote? Okay? I can't really advise you on that. Okay? But, generally speaking, if you have a boss in your team that you are training, boss promote first. Okay, because boss, when they level up, when they get promoted, when they evolve, their growth is way higher than an API 13 or API 12 character. Okay, and people normally use this event to promote boss because bosses max material requirement is way higher than your other fighters, your API 13 and 12 fighters. Okay, so the next thing is that how to get a lot of SP enhanced potions. Okay, I mean enhanced potions. How to get a lot of these potions. Okay, I mentioned before in one of my videos, go to bar. Okay, here you can draw 10 times. You'll get SP here, okay, but of course 10 times doesn't get you that much. It's this one, 100 times. Okay, let me show you guys. Look, 20, 5, 10. Okay, 2, 5, 2, 2, 10, 5, 2, 20, 20. Look, about 100. Okay, I never really count, but I think maybe 80 to 100. This is where you get your enhanced potions, okay? And this is the most worth it. Why? You only spend gold. 1.8 million gold. Not only you get a lot of enhanced potions, you get food to raise your priority, you get fighter fragments. Look at all these fragments and all this food. Okay, so this is where you get your enhanced potion. Try and buy 100 times at least once per day. Okay, once per day. Okay, so another tip is that every now and then there will be events saying spend X amount of diamonds to buy SP potions. Okay, I do not have it here because I already spent all my SP potions. Okay, so basically I will encourage everyone to buy and stock up on SP potions, especially those large ones. Okay, the one that for every large SP potion when you use it, it gives you 100 SP. Try to keep those and store it, and only use them when the double campaign event comes. Okay, so this is where you'll be able to get a lot of materials for your fighters and to promote them quickly. Okay, so as mentioned just now, I'll post the official Facebook page for King of Fighters 98 Ultimate Online Global Server and Asia Server under this video's description. Okay, so thanks a lot guys for watching my video and supporting them. Okay, I see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.